father worked in the music industry, yes. Which I can only imagine growing up with a dad in the music industry must come with incredible perks.
We did. There were perks. We got to see a lot of concerts. They went to a lot of shows. My parents did, and they would bring us. One of my first concerts was Eddie Money. Do you remember him? Of course, right? Do you not?
No.
Really? You little British boy.
You don't know, you never heard of Eddie Money?
Eddie
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait, yeah. Okay.
Seriously, I have no
fun. REO Speedwagon?
Yeah, did you know REO Speedwagon?
No. Okay.
But you know One Direction?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Yeah. Anyway, so we went to an Eddie Money concert. I was maybe like 6 years old or something, and we were in the front row. And Eddie was singing Two Tickets to Paradise. Do you know that song?
No.
She's... And,
Do you do research before the show?
You know what my brain was going to say. You guys know it, right, Eddie Money? Thank you. Anyway, so we were in the front row, and Eddie's singing his great hit, Two Tickets to Paradise, and he puts the mic down in my face, and I sing, like, the chorus, and that... like changed my life where I want that all every time I go to a concert. I like want to go on stage with the band. I feel like I was like spoiled early, and now every time I go to a concert, I'm like, they're gonna notice I'm here and they're gonna come on stage.
Well, what's gonna be weird is when you go and see Harry Styles and he'll be like, Sue, get up here. Like, that's when it really backfires.